Speaker Anita Among's aides, led by her press secretary Joseph Sabiti, were the first to return the iron sheets which the speaker reportedly received from the OPM stores at Namadi. This brought a total of 500 iron sheets, which they transported in a Fuso box body. The iron sheets were first rejected by the employees at the OPM stores as they claimed that the Director of Public Prosecutions, DPP, and the police had not permitted them to receive the returned iron sheets.
The 15th, actually before the Speaker's communication to the House, she wrote to the Office of the Prime Minister, to the accounting officer, indicating her decision to return the iron sheets, because first she had received them on the assumption that they were from the Ministry of Relief.
There was a heated argument between the two groups until the speaker's aides relaxed. They were kept waiting for over 8 hours. A team from the Criminal Investigations Division, CID, arrived at the stores and had a closed meeting with the speaker's team. After close to an hour of meeting, the detectives started counting the iron sheets and taking pictures. The returned iron sheets were also subjected to thorough checks by the detectives before accepting them. David Kayongo Mugisha, the Senior Assistant Secretary of Finance and Administration at the Office of the Prime Minister, explained why it took the officers that long at the OPM stores to accept the speaker's iron sheets.
They claimed the OPM had not responded to them. So yesterday we got a physical copy of the authorization and delivered it to the factory, and that is why the delivery happened today.
Rajab Kaya Semalulu, one of the speaker's aides, was happy that they succeeded in the return of the iron sheets, which were 500 in number and valued at 35 million shillings.
And then making sure that the right quality and the right amount is actually delivered. So I think that as an office today, we are happy that finally this has been put to rest, and the iron sheets that were meant to support the people of Karamoja will finally go to support the people that they were meant to be.
He also explained why it took them this long to return the misappropriated iron sheets.
To the Office of the Prime Minister was supposed to be done by the company, the contracted company. So I'm not sure what caused the delay, but what I know is that this iron sheet should have been delivered much, much earlier than today.
Another team belonging to State Minister of Finance, Amos Lugolobi, also brought in iron sheets as early as 9 a.m. However, by 7 p.m. in the evening, theirs had not been accepted. The returned iron sheets are part of the 14,000 iron sheets meant for vulnerable communities in Karamoja, but were misappropriated and shared among several government officials. Report by Rachel Nachwala for the news.